Hi everyone, welcome to the DroidG channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Android phone password without factory reset. It can be very frustrating if you find yourself unable to use your phone. Smartphones hold most of our information and are essential to everyday life. If your Android device is locked, you may perform a factory reset on the phone to clear your passcode. However, the reset will delete all your data. How to unlock your Android phone if you forgot the passcode and don't want to reset it? You might be wondering if there is a way to unlock your phone without restoring it to the way you just bought it. There are some safe ways to bypass lock screen without losing any data. You can walk through several methods in this video that will guide you through unlocking your phone without deleting everything on it and starting over. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. If you have used the method without reset but can't explain or open your Android phone, we also tell you how to unlock your Android phone with factory reset at the end of the video. It can be stressful when you forget your Android phone's passcode, especially if you don't want to do a factory reset and without losing any vital data. A password, pattern or PIN for Android phones can really help users protect important data and files. But there are also some high risks. For example, there are important data in the phone and the factory settings cannot be restored. You may encounter factory reset protection and need to enter your forgotten password. Your Android phone may not be able to enter recovery mode. Maybe you forgot how to get into recovery mode. Or you forgot how to restore the phone to factory settings, resulting in you forgetting your Android phone password and cannot be unlocked by factory reset. In this case, it is imperative to unlock Android phone password to reduce losses. Some users don't want to unlock the Android passcode lock by doing a factory reset, because it will wipe all data on your phone if you reset the phone without backing up the phone data. So now comes the question, how to unlock Android passcode lock without losing any data? Don't worry, if you want to unlock Android password lock without factory reset and without erasing your data when you forget the password, we have found some feasible and effective ways to unlock your Android phone without losing any data. Note that if you need to use the Google Find My Device and factory reset methods at the end of the video, you need to make sure your important data is backed up before using these methods to reset your phone. Now, follow me step by step to unlock Android phone without passcode without performing a factory reset. Our step-by-step instructions will help you quickly regain access to your device without losing any important data. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock the phone. When you forgot all the passwords to unlock your Android phone, how to unlock the forgotten password without losing data? In some cases, you can unlock an Android phone without performing a factory reset, as long as the requirements are met. Two features on modern Android phones are fingerprint unlock and face recognition unlock. At this point you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone. This is probably the first method that comes to mind. It's simple and very efficient. When you need to use your fingerprint to unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone without a password, your Android phone must have one of them set before forgetting the password. My Samsung phone is unlocked with fingerprints. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end, turn on the phone after the end. The fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the screen of the phone. You only need to place the phone you set fingerprint unlock on the screen unlock position of the Android phone, and your phone will be unlocked back to the main screen without losing any data. If your mobile phone has a home button, in the same way, you can place your fingerprint unlocked mobile phone on the home button. Method 2 is to unlock the phone with the forgot password function. Note that this method only works on Android 4.4 or lower. For Android 4.4 or lower versions, Android provides a forgotten pattern function. You can use the forgotten password function to unlock the Android phone password without restoring the factory settings. Problems with forgot Android phone password phones in these versions can be unlocked using the forgot password feature. If your phone fails to unlock 5 times and you enter the wrong password again, you will be asked if you want to unlock with a security question or a backup PIN, which can also unlock your Android phone. Please click on forgot mode, after which you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android pattern lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this point, you can consider whether to reset the unlock password for your Android phone. Method 3 is to use smart lock to unlock the phone. The third method is to use the smart lock function on the Android phone to unlock your Android phone's password without requiring a factory reset, PIN or pattern lock. As a user, I wonder if I can unlock Android phone passcode without factory reset? I also found one of the answers. There is a smart lock function on Android phones. If you have enabled the smart lock function on the phone, you must set it up in advance. If you have enabled the smart lock function on the phone before the Android lock, it allows the device owner to unlock the Android phone in trusted locations, near trusted devices, and on body detection. You can unlock your Android phone without doing a factory reset. For example, if you've set up smart lock to use your home address as a trusted place, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, no unlock code required. Here are the steps to set up the smart lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set it up. Please open the settings, find the lock screen in the settings interface, there is a smart lock option on the lock screen interface, please turn on the smart lock. At this point you can choose from three options for smart lock. It should also be noted that the on-body detection method can only identify whether it is close to the body or whether the temperature meets the unlocking standard, which means that this method can also be used normally in the hands of other people. Method 4 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock the phone without a password. If you use a Samsung phone, there is an easy way to unlock Android phone password without factory reset by using Samsung Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a feature for all phones that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including the ability to unlock your Android phone with a passcode. First, you need to log in your Samsung account on your phone, and there must be a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After your phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer, then we need to use the computer to reset the phone password through Find My Mobile. Please follow the steps below. Open a search engine on your computer, navigate to https://findmymobile.samsung.com/, and log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer screen. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. If it is not the Android phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Android phone you want to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the function area, including lock, unlock, etc. Today we use the unlock function, which can unlock the Android phone password without restoring the factory settings. Please find and click the unlock icon in the function area. After clicking, a second confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, it will confirm with you again whether you need to unlock your phone. Please click unlock in the second pop-up box. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. Once done, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometrics will be removed. The Android phone will automatically return to the main screen. Please open your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 5 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock the phone. If you use this method is equivalent to a factory reset. Please make sure you have saved all the data you think is important in a safe place, otherwise you'll lose all the data on your device. If all the above methods still fail to unlock your phone, Google has a free service called Find My Device, which is an alternative to factory reset your phone. This service can unlock your Android phone without your password. You can use Google Find My Device to reset your Android phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on Android phones, first, you need to use a computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log into your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you will need to have your Android phone location turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. After the above steps are completed, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, erase. The function we use today is the wipe function, which will completely clear the information on your Android phone. If there is necessary data in the Android phone, please back up the data before erasing the data. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, you will jump to the page and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log in your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After the login is complete, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page again. Here, please click Erase Device again. You may need to wait patiently for a while to erase the device. While waiting to wipe, please note if your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the same interface as when you first turned on the phone when you purchased it. After that, if you need to set a new Android lock screen password, please remember it firmly and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgot Android phone passcode problem happening again. Method 6 is to restore the factory settings to unlock the phone. How to unlock a locked phone by factory reset. The reset function is the same as the wipe function in Find My Device with Google. This may be the last step you can do yourself. Resetting can solve the problem of forgotten password on Android phones. If you need the data in your phone, please back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore the phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, Make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data / factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen, which will look like the first time you turned on your phone when you bought it. At this point, all data on your Android phone has been cleared, which is consistent with the wipe function in Google Find My Device, and the problem of forgetting the Android password will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting the Android phone password. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your phone to a mobile phone store for a professional to check and have your Android phone unlocked. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set up an Android phone password, you can record your Android phone password in a safe place at home, or set an easy-to-remember, meaningful password. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.